let's explore fish habitats. Today, we're going on a magical journey underwater to learn about fish and their homes. Look at the small orange fish. This is a clownfish. Can you say clownfish? Clownfish live in a sea anemone. The anemone is wavy and colorful. Wow! Look at these bright yellow fish. These are yellow tangs. Can you say yellow tang? Yellow tangs live in the coral reefs. The coral is big and has many colors like red, pink, and purple. This is a big blue fish. It's called a parrotfish. Can you say parrotfish? Parrotfish live in coral reefs too. They have shiny, colorful scales and a funny, round head. Look at this frost fish. It's called a swordfish. Can you say swordfish? Swordfish live in the open ocean. The ocean is very big and deep. Swordfish swim very fast with their long, pointy nose. Look at these soft, round creatures. They are jellyfish. Can you say jellyfish? Jellyfish live in the deep sea. They are slow and shiny, and they glow in the dark water. This is a lionfish. Can you say lionfish? Lionfish live in coral reefs and rocky areas. They have big, spiky fins and many colorful stripes. They move slowly and look very pretty. Fish live in many different places underwater. Some like the big open ocean, and some like the colorful coral reefs. Each fish has a special home. We saw clownfish, yellow tangs, parrotfish, swordfish, jellyfish, and lionfish. Wasn't that amazing? They all live in wonderful, colorful homes underwater. Goodbye, fish friends. See you next time.